Now, one thing you guys all have to do is you have to learn to find your eyes and look directly into the camera like this.
That's it.
Can you do that? Everybody like, that's pretty good. That's good. Kate is doing very well. What's your name?
My name?
Yeah.
My name is George.
George? Okay, look right into the camera there. Say hi, George. Yeah, you're almost perfect. Can I do this? This hand's gonna help. Let me do that. That's pretty much right in the camera. Now,
what about you back there, Chris?
Chris, you wanna tilt your head down a little bit because your eyes look up. So you wanna tilt your chin down. And turn to your right a little bit. There you go, that's pretty good.
Yeah.
And that guy's reasonably good. Okay, that's good. Now, there you go. That's Kate and Bill. So here's what we're gonna do. We are going to, the first thing, find your eye focus. Everybody look right in the camera again. Chris, you can turn to your right a little bit. And yellow guy.
Look at the camera.
Turn.
Yo.
That's one of the things you'll always notice about the Muppets. We mostly have these white eyes with these black pupils. And therefore, we can really make eye contact with the audience, you see? We can really find whoever's watching, right? See how that works? Okay. You guys are doing great. You're not tired yet. That's wonderful. So now we're gently, everybody. Now here's how you open your mouth. Okay, you don't just go like this, because that way you want to open the bottom part of your mouth like this. Ah, and keep your eyes. You want to try to keep your eyes level as you talk. Ah. Sure, this is not an audition for The Walking Dead. Maybe a little higher. There we go. Okay. Now find that out, folks. We're going to do it. Everybody say ah on the count of three. One, two, three. Ah. Okay, Kate, you can turn a little bit more toward camera. Get your eyes looking in the camera. A little bit more toward me. Toward me. There, oh, that's better. One more time. Three.
Camera.
Camera.
You open my mouth. Animal. Hey, animal. Mm. Keep an eye on that guy. And here we go. We're going to go 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Ah. That's pretty good. Have any of you guys ever actually done this before? You have. Nobody? Nobody over here? Animal, have you done this before?
No.
Okay. And Peter the puppy dog. Yeah, you're a cute little dog. Yes. Nice. Okay. Now, here's what we want to do. We should probably start out with just saying a simple sentence. What should we say, animal? Any thoughts?
Lunchtime.
Okay, everybody say lunchtime on the count of three. 3, 2, 1. Lunchtime.
Lunchtime.
Do it again. Say it, everybody say
it.
Lunchtime. Okay. Lunchtime.
No.
No,
lunch is after.
Oh, lunch.
Okay, now we're going to do a song, and we're going to do it more than one time, okay? There are male parts and there are female parts, and so we're going to do it once, and then we're going to try again. And if you get knocked down, you just want to get back up, it happens. So can we cue the music?
I get knocked down.
Ha ha ha.